In Greek mythology, there are some famous gods and goddesses like Zeus, Poseidon, and Athena. However, there are also other characters who hold significant roles. Without them, Greek mythology wouldn't be the same. Here are the three most crucial characters in Greek mythology, in no specific order. In Greek mythology, one of the most important characters is Odysseus. He is the main character in Homer's The Odyssey, and without him, Greek mythology just wouldn't be the same. Throughout his journey in the Odyssey, Odysseus faces many challenges, like a Cyclops, sirens, and an angry Poseidon. Odysseus teaches us that you don't need to be the biggest or strongest to win a battle. When he defeats the Cyclops Polyphemus, he outsmarts him instead of overpowering him. In Homer's The Iliad, Odysseus plays a crucial role in leading the Greek soldiers into Troy by hiding inside the Trojan horse. He always uses clever strategies to outsmart his opponents in battles and on his way back home. In Greek mythology, Hercules is a significant character known for his incredible strength from a young age. Born as a demigod to Zeus and mortal woman Alcmene, Hercules faced the wrath of Zeus's wife, Hera, who despised his existence. Hera tried to kill Hercules as a baby by sending snakes to his cradle, but he strangled them effortlessly. As Hercules grew up, he married Megara and had children, but Hera's vengeance led him to madness, causing him to tragically kill his own family. Realizing his mistake, Hercules sought guidance from Apollo and was advised to repent by serving King Eurystheus. Hera intervened and convinced the king to assign Hercules 12 challenging labors. Despite Hera's attempts to make the tasks even harder, Hercules successfully completed all 12 labors, much to her disappointment.